Hey guys, it's Erica. We are going to be checking out Ravi's cardigan featuring Juan Stein. I'm very excited. I love all the everything Ravi has done solo-wise and just like his whole career. I'm a big fan of it and I'm really excited to see his collaboration with Juan Stein. I think they're gonna fit each other very well. You know, their voices just contrast each other, but when you get like a contrast, sometimes it just like works out nice together. And I think it'll just be a very just like fitting track for both of them. And I'm just overall really excited, and I'm excited to listen to all the songs that Ravi has. He's been really killing it, all the solo stuff that he's been doing and stuff at Groovlin. How do you even say his company name? I don't know, but I'm just overall really excited to be checking this out. So less than wasting my time, and you know, with it, let go. And I like cardigans. Like, look at me.
I know you really love me, baby, yeah. You know, oh, you know.
That's cool.
I love a cardigan. I love a sweater, no matter what, I'm under cardigan.
I didn't even plan to wear a cardigan.
I love a sweater, no matter what, I'm under cardigan. I love a sweater, no matter what, I'm under cardigan. I love your cardigan.
That's really dope lighting there. With that sort of effect, little blurriness.
I love your cardigan, pink as you want, I love you all. About the boss of the man,
about the boss of the man. Killing his verse, killing it. I don't expect nothing less.
I love your cardigan. I love your sweater, no matter what, I'm under.
Kind of one of the more fun sort of tracks.
I love your sweater, no matter what, I'm under cardigan. I love your sweater, no matter what, I'm under cardigan.
Falling asleep with sunglasses.
I love your cardigan.
Something for you. Something. 난 네가 제일 좋아하는 색깔의 cardigan. She said my type.
I knew this was gonna work. I knew this was gonna work. And his set is dope too. They both got hypnotized. That gold set's really dope too. I like his gold one. Should I have busted out my cha-cha on my low jacket to look like that?
I love your cardigan. But I still have a crush on you. Oh, charm and pink, I can't help but admire.
길을 가는 사람들이 너를 보내 아 그렇지 않을 수가.
I love your cardigan.
I love your cardigan.
I love your sweater, no matter what, not I'm under cardigan. I love your sweater, no matter what, not I'm under cardigan.
The sets are really dope.
I love your cardigan. I love your cardigan.
She don't like him though.
Nobody's like you. I know you really love me, baby. Yeah. You know, oh, you know.
She do not like him. Ooh. Plot twist there at the end. That was really cool. Like, what do you, like, I wouldn't expect a song to be about, like, a cardigan or cardigans or stuff for the cardigans. Well, it's about the girl, not the cardigan necessarily. But, totally unplanned wearing a cardigan for this reaction. But, it works itself out, you know, coincidence. And I really liked it. I like that for the track, Juan Stein, he's, like, throughout the track. It's not just his, like, verse. Because I feel like a lot of times when you do get collaborations, they just kind of stick to their verse and then they bounce out. But no, he was there throughout the track and it was really, really dope. But I like that I am seeing that a little bit more, that the featuring artist is contributing to more than just a verse in the song. I really like it. And, you know, their voices do contrast each other, but they work really well together. Like, it was really dope. They both flowed really nicely and they each have their own individual things that they do that they brought to the table. That was really dope. But, like, together, it was really working for me. I really liked it. I really liked the song. I don't know who produced the track, but it was really, really dope. Probably somebody on Ravi's team that always makes dope tracks. I really did enjoy it. It was really dope. And I was just feeling it. It's one of the more kind of upbeat, playful sort of one of his songs and stuff, which is really nice. I feel like we haven't got that from Robbie in a hot minute. So that was really, really fun and I really enjoyed it. The music video was dope. I like the curtains that went from red and then they went to the gold. I really like the gold room. That was just really, really dope. And even the outfits that were matching the sort of whole color palette of that one is really dope. The closet sort of one was really dope. I keep my closet clean. If I was like in elementary school, that's how my closet looked. But now my closet is good. I'm an adult. I'm clean. But it was still really, really fun and it was really dope. And then her kind of knitting and shooting him at the end, like, he really likes her. That don't mean she like you back. But it was all really fun. I like Juan Stein's set too as well with those two color lightings. That was really, really dope and it was just fun. The editing was nice there too, with just like editing around where they were placing the chairs and stuff. So every different chair position is probably a different take. So it probably took a while to shoot that one, but it was really dope at the end. The editing was nice, the video was great. Robbie's just killing it. He's really doing a really dope job and I really am enjoying everything that he has done so far. And this one too, it's really dope. Like, I don't know, it's just dope. It's good. I like it. I enjoy it. I don't know what else to say more than that. And One Sum is a perfect choice for a collaboration, in my opinion. Go ahead and put your thoughts in the comments down below. Check that about Robbie's Cardigan featuring One Stein. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. If you liked me and want to see more of my videos, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, in the description down below. At the end screen, share this video with your friends. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you, and I'll tell you guys later. Bye.
You'll never know. Deep suited, I'm then tell you like Thanos. You're not alone. I'm not a villain, babe. I'm on your side. 거리를 두지 마, 너와 내 몸이 마음 가는 대로 하게.